skin, and there's no way to get them all out.